How to create an access level. Navigate to the Access Levels tab and click Add. Enter the access level name and choose a time zone. Click the checkbox to enable access to panels and doors. Click OK to save your new access level.